Miguel's account will never be the same way again. And also today, residents in South Devon were last night witness to a spectacular display of shooting stars when a redundant communications satellite fell to Earth. The Ministry of Defence has issued a warning to any would-be souvenir hunters that a small amount of debris that did not burn up on re-entry may have low levels of radioactive contamination, and that members of the public should contact the authorities with any further information, rather than attempting to deal with the items themselves. And now with the weather. It's going to be cloudy with outbursts of showers, followed by sun in the afternoon. Later the showers may return, but in the meantime, enjoy the sun. And now for another one song of the week.
Nothing sufficient to identify a species. No new information, it could be nothing, but all the networks are out. Mobile phone, television, radio. No heroics, just
the rocket and the boat back.
Yes, ma'am.
Don't call me that during working hours.
British summertime for you.
Doctor, how did I do?
Oh, right country, in fact, right time period. It will take a couple of months.
Better than last time.
Much better than last time. But then, I've never been a fan of Precambrian North Africa.
What's the matter, Tom?
Something's wrong. Something's very wrong.
Well, like what?
I'm not sure. Come on, a bit like a run.
Bacon sandwich.
Bacon sandwich? You have the constitution of an ox, let alone what it'll do to your cholesterol levels.
Well, you stick with porridge if you like. This is survival.
Try telling that to the pig.
Yeah, I was talking about my survival. Anyway, you can't make a quick getaway on a stomach full of porridge. It sounds like concrete.
Suitable subject prep for conversion.
Morning, Alec.
Morning, Gran.
Yeah, shouldn't you be on the fields with your dad?
Nah, I've been up moving sheep, South Fields flooded again.
Yeah, South Fields always flooded this time of year. Your dad should know that.
You're up early.
Well, yeah, cupboards don't fill themselves, so I'm off to the supermarket.
When you get the free bus, go there and back.
I don't hold with some of them people on that bus, and you shouldn't know that. So I'm quite happy to walk in, thank you very much. Times I miss the village shop, the post office. You need some more sleep, boy.
I was up watching them stars last night. Did you see them?
Yeah, get on with you.
That's true. It was on TV.
Oh, no, our telly's on the blink. I didn't see any telly. Do you know, I couldn't get the breakfast show this morning.
Was that an interesting sort of or a dull and boring
Definitely an interesting one. Background radiation slightly high.
And that means what?
Don't know yet. Could be nothing more than local rock formations, granite for example.
But it could be something else?
Absolutely.
Good. So where do we start?
The village.
Hopefully they have a cafe, or at least a tea room. Look, are you sure this is the right way?
This path is well trodden.
Yeah, by animals rather than people, judging by what I've stepped in back there. Would you be careful?
Shh!
What's the matter?
You're being watched. Come on.
We are being followed.
Wait here. I'll circle around.
Doctor?
Well, whatever it was, it's, gone. Macy?
To be a dumpling field.
You scared me. What are you doing?
Looking for an energy signature. I'm not having much success, but then I'm not the only one. And what did you expect with that cover story? You've got a flash car, city clothes, and a fake ID. So what are you? Military?
I don't know what you mean.
You're a bad liar too. So what are you? MI6? Torchwood? Secret Service? Bannerman Road Posse? Famous Five? I love the Famous Five. Julian, Dick and Anne, George and Timmy the dog? Well?
Unit.
Unit. So who's in charge these days? It's so difficult to keep track of.
It's you, isn't it?
Of course I'm me. It all depends who you're expecting. I'm the doctor.
Yes. Yes, I know. I saw the police box earlier. That was the TARDIS.
It is rather conspicuous.
I don't recognise you, though.
Well, I don't recognise you either.
No, I mean from your bio. You've changed again.
No. Well, not recently, anyway. This has started to become a very one-sided conversation. Who are you?
Ellie. Eleanor Parker.
Conversion procedure. Render subject unconscious.
I'm actually here talking to you. I've read all your files.
I'm glad you're so well prepared. What are you doing here? In this village? Well, you must be on an assignment.
I can't tell you that.
And there was me thinking you held me in some regard.
I need to get instructions before I can divulge that.
My friend is missing. We were there, in the woods, and then she was gone. There's something out there, something alien. I need to find her, and I need to find out what it is. I'd like to think you'll help me. She may not be the first to disappear, but she certainly isn't going to be the last.
There was a spaceship.
Suitable. Find new subject.
Who's there? I can hear you crashing around in there, so there's no need to stop buggering around and come on out. Come out and show yourselves.
But I told you it broke up in the atmosphere.
Something came to ground. It is out there somewhere.
Yeah, but he's not as young as he used to be. And I got his favourite ham for his lunch. You wouldn't go out and look for him for me, would you? I tell you what, you can have that for your trouble.
Thank you.
Things have escalated.
Time to move out. We've landed up here.
What? We have? Doctor, your friend.
She has a name.
Well, how can you be so sure she's still...
alive? I know she's still alive. And we're going to save her.
Successful. Activating primary functions. Two new targets identified. One suitable for conversion.
Where are you? Dad!
Slow down. Not to be the pessimist, but how do you know?
Still nothing.
Doctor!
Know what?
That she's still alive. The reports show that aliens can be generally hostile.
But the distinct lack of a corpse and a certain insight means that Macy is still alive.
So, you know what it is, then?
I have my suspicions.
Then I have to call for reinforcements. No signal!
Over there.
Slowly. We don't want to go blundering into an unknown situation.
Pat!
Unconscious. Is he really all right? I think so. His pulse is steady, but a little weak.
Alec, have you seen my dad?
Not today.
Well, we just went for a walk and he's disappeared.
And then there were three.
Three? Only two disappearances, surely.
Assuming that there was only one alien to start off with, there are now three, if my suspicions are correct.
And your suspicions are what, exactly?
I think you two need to get this man back to the village. Take the most direct route out of the woodland.
You sure he's safe to move?
Safer than staying here.
Right, you two. You heard him. Pick him up and move out now!
Situation unadvisable. Too many hostile units. Withdraw and investigate area.
Interesting.
What is?
I thought you were going back to the village with the others.
Why?
Well, you were talking about reinforcements earlier.
And how am I supposed to call them in? No signal, remember?
As I said to dear old Alexander, stick with copper wires.
So, it's working? Well, do we need reinforcements?
A lot of soldiers crashing about the place. No, thank you. They're just bound to get in the way.
Well, why then? Are you trying to get rid of me?
Jed is in shock. He's an old man. He needs sedating. You have medical training.
Well, what are you going to do?
I've detected a faint radioactive trace. I thought I'd check it out.
You could be heading straight into danger.
I might be heading nowhere fast. The scans are very faint. It's being blocked.
Well, can't you use the TARDIS? I mean, it must have sensors and scanners.
The TARDIS is the last thing we want the aliens to find out about.
Object identified as alien space-time craft. Object comprised of wood. Error. Misinformation. Information rejected.
But you should go. They're not getting very far very fast.
But
they need your protection, not me.
Today.
It's got to be here somewhere.
Frequency transmission from deep space.
Definitely Hydra. Which is good news for Macy, but not for the rest of us.
Hang on, 2 minutes.
This is Ellie Parker, code red, incursion. Put me through.
Ellie, are you okay?
I'm fine, don't worry.
You used the code word, what's going on?
I'm not totally sure. But there is an alien presence here.
You've seen it? Can you identify it?
Not exactly.
Then how?
He's here. The doctor's here.
Understood. Stay with him. We'll mobilize a squad. We'll be with you in about an hour and a half. Don't take any risks.
Jamming signal. This ship is damaged. The whole thing. Drive systems, communications, transmitter. It's all shot. Ah.
Macy, it's me. It's the doctor. Remember me. I'm your friend. It's the suit. It's controlling you. Concentrate. You can override it. Ah. Macy.
This place is bigger.
I know. Please. Dan said, I know that it's bigger on the inside than it is on the outside. Everybody says it, and it's just not original.
It's pretty obvious.
But down there!
What's wrong? Have you never been rock climbing?
Yes. The last time I had a safety rope. Why do I travel with you?
Well, for the excitement, the danger, and the chance of going shopping on alien worlds.
Come on then.
I was just leaving, so if you don't mind.
Oh no, I'm not going anywhere until I get some answers out of you.
You seem very determined about that.
I am.
No getting rid of you?
Nope, stubborn is my middle name.
That's a very strange middle name. Despite what dangers and perils you might face.
After today, everything else is going to be a breeze.
Concentrate, you can override it. Sorry about that.
Ill.
I've sedated him. The doctor said he just needs rest.
Well, where is this doctor anyway?
Out there.
Well, what if I need help?
I'll stay with you. If you see Dad.
I'll be okay, Brad. I know the woods as well as me.
you sure this is the quickest way?
There ain't any guarantee the doctor's still going
to
be there.
Well, we have to start from somewhere.
Shh. What?
Oh, God, I'm so sorry.
You're quite handy in a fight. Remind me not to get on the wrong side of you.
Yes?
The men are assembled and ready to go.
About time, too. I'm on my way.
You've called in reinforcements.
I didn't ask for reinforcements. She's just sending them.
How long have we got?
Until the troops arrive.
No, until the next solar eclipse. Of course, until the troops arrive.
An hour, possibly more?
So we've got about 60 minutes to stop the Hydra, rescue Macy, and avoid a massacre of unit troops.
You think you can do all that?
No problem. It's the Doctor.
Conversion process malfunction. Download command information.
Made it away.
What?
You were unconscious last time I saw you.
You saw the spaceship?
Spaceship?
Hold still. You'll be fine.
That thing was an alien. What about Ellie?
I don't know.
Why am I always surrounded by headstrong women?
Story of my life, you should meet my gran.
You lot. You're standing targets. Sitting targets. Well, standing targets.
Ellie!
Camouflage training has its uses. Finally. So, is this the point where you explain everything to us? No, wait. Let me put that another way. This is the point where you explain everything to me.
Don't worry, you'll be fine. He shouldn't have gone. He should have stayed here.
They're called Hydra. Not what you call an alien race, but more of an alien threat.
What's the difference?
They're soldiers. The cybernetic armour is the threat. The wearer is slave to the suit's battle computers.
Hydra? I've never heard of them, apart from the Jason and the Argonauts reference. They don't seem that intelligent.
Remind me to mention that to Macy. You're not exactly seeing them at their best, or rather at their worst.
They get worse.
Much. They're not receiving their automatic updates.
They're just working on basic command protocols. Patrol, protect, convert.
The wearer's been converted?
Not in the sense you mean. The suit uses the wearer's higher brain functions. Their intellect. But without the computer link, they're just drones.
Can we save them? The wearers? I mean, your friend?
I have an idea, but I'm going to need help.
So what's the jamming signal for?
We're missing the point. It's not a jamming signal.
Then what is it?
The Hydra. They function on a hyper-frequency transmission from the Hydra central processors. The ship is damaged. It's not relaying the signal. It's just transmitting noise.
So that's why they're not doing very well.
And why they're just working on basic protocols?
Absolutely. I've seen a single fully functioning Hydra destroy an entire city in a single day.
But you still haven't explained how we're going to save Fred.
Well... Are we ready?
And what are you going to do whilst we play bait?
A few repairs and then a few modifications to the Hydra shuttle.
You can be able to find the place, all right?
No problem.
Time to move?
Absolutely. Don't take any chances.
No fear. We'll be fine.
And Ellie, no guns, no bullets, no fighting of any kind. If you attack them, they will kill you.
They've got to catch me first.
I'm serious.
Are you scared? Yeah, I wish this was working. I could phone Jane and tell her I'm okay, just in case, you know?
I'll lead it round the dam. Turn over after that.
Hey, Tenet!
Subjects detected in area. Continue and search for more subjects.
Hey, I'm over here!
Subject detected. Apprehend. Offensive weapon detected. New objective. Destroy subject.
Wish me luck!
It's your turn.
Just one more circuit, then they start their download cycle. You'll have about 30 seconds to get clear, but beware.
They'll be at full efficiency once download is complete.
Okay, understood.
I'm a little busy.
Get them out of the suits!
This face is an alien!
Help me, I can't get it open!
Doctor!
Keep going!
Is everyone all right?
Yes.
Okay.
Macy's fine. Unconscious, but fine.
I'm sorry, I couldn't save you. Macy! Macy? You all right?
Oh, yeah. Well, who are these people? What the hell am I wearing?
Are you sure you're all right?
Yes, I'm fine.
Will you pass your health check anyway? You're fine.
Yes. No. I'm starving. When's breakfast?
Breakfast? It's nearly lunchtime.
They're okay. It's gonna be fine.
Remember anything?
It's probably for the best.
You're Macy Ferguson, aren't you?
Yes. Sorry, legacy from television. Sometimes I get recognised. Have you got a pen?
I recognise you now. It must be so exciting. I've never met a C-lister before.
C-lister?
Companion to the Doctor.
Oh.
Approaching GPS of TARDIS. Ready, troops?
Captain, no weapons are to be used unless hostiles are identified.
Understood.
Well, this is au revoir.
Where are you going?
Somewhere else. Anywhere else.
You can't just wander off. What about the reports, the debris?
The doctor doesn't do paperwork. Oh, so you're just going to swan off and leave us to clear up the mess?
You need to relax more. Kick back and enjoy yourself.
Oh, you're just an old hippie.
I used to be. Far too old these days.
So where do you fancy next? There's Eye of Orion, Night Gardens of Umaria, Mahimbul 3.
I don't know, it all sounds a bit relaxing. Can we do something a bit more stimulating? This wasn't exciting enough.
Well, on the scale of 1 to 10, 4?
6.
5. Look, the military. By the way, you dropped this earlier.
Dropped it, left it for you to find.
Congratulations on the promotion. I have to, it's nice seeing you, Caroline. Ellie, I'm sure our paths will cross again.
But you can't just...
I'll stay with you.